This won't be a typical taxi service. The trick with these jobs is avoiding the cops.
Thank you. Chicago police managed to interrupt a nighttime invasion on a manufacturing plant. One assailant died at the scene, while one remains at large. Expect delays within Parker Square as police have set up roadblocks.
This is squad. We got a green light on CtOS search. Scanning for suspect now.
You have an invitation or you're dead.
I'm the driver.
Fuck, man, what took you so long? You got a car? This thing's shot to hell.
No. My rules, your car. That's the job.
All right, well, come on, man, let's go.
I left him back there. Oh man, the cops came out of nowhere. This is bad. Just follow the route and keep an eye on it. The cops are still searching.
Your route's gonna get us killed. Sit back and keep quiet.
Just stick to the plan. I know what I'm doing.
That how your buddy wound up dead? Keep your head down.
Squad, we're gonna work the alleys and see if we can flush them out.
Copy that. All surrounding bridges are still up except the wells. You've got support inbound on the wells.
Plan, talk to me.
You need to calm down. You got the island locked up. Stick to the back alleys, garages, keep out of sight. If you see me kill the engine and cut the lights, you keep quiet. This be an old parked car. Understand?
Yeah. Okay. Shit, my hands won't stop shaking. You ever seen a guy shot in the guts before?
Too many.
Good. You did it! Okay, we're here. We did it. There's some guys making us. Don't fuck it up now.
What the fuck?
That's Lucky Quinn. Why's the club boss meeting us?
He's not meeting us. He's meeting you.
Someone new. I swear, I don't know what happened. There wasn't supposed to be anybody. I mean, it's a computer plant, right? I turn around, the alarm's going off. The cops got there so fast, I didn't...
Shh. Quiet now. It's all over, son.
I got it, at least, right? That's what matters.
It is indeed what matters most. This is how the world turns. Not much room for fuck-ups.
Oh, I get that, Mr. Quinn. I do. It wasn't my fuck-up, though. Yeah. It wasn't.
General, calm now. It's all right. Calm. Get a chance to... talk to your mama? Call your friends?
girl?
Well, sir, I was in a hurry.
That's good. Very good. You can tell your employer I'll call again. If ever I need another delivery.
The Chicago South Club. These assholes have been preying on Chicago since before I was born. I could have done the city a huge favor if I put one between his eyes. But this is exactly what I've been trying to stay away from. It always comes back hard. That can't happen again.
Hey. How'd it go? You finished that job yet?
You thought I'd be okay working for the fucking club?
A paycheck is a paycheck. You gotta start separating the morals from the moolah. Relax. Listen, I can hook you up with my guy. He'll find you better driving gigs if you want.
Yeah, sure. I don't know if I'll take them. Give him my name.
Who says no to extra cash, right? Oh, and since you asked, Maurice is doing just fine in his new home.
I've got something for you. We need to meet.
Meet? What, face to face? Should I look for a guy in a mask?
No mask. Just follow my signal.
I thought you never wanted to meet.
I don't. But we need to meet.
Is it just me, or
people drive like maniacs here?
I almost got thrown off the road the other day myself.
Yeah.
Change your hair.
Getting by. And yourself?
Oh,
just
yeah.
Going through the motions.
Don't tell me. It's not a spoiler. I promise. It's so good. He finds her email to him in the sent folder. Spoiler. It isn't. A bunch of other stuff happens too. It's a good movie. You should see it. Sure. Yeah.
I've seen some bad drivers in my time, but the worst ones are definitely here in this city.
You got that right.
Rushmore is reaching out to Chicagoans after a hotly contested election. Despite anger in some quarters over his surprise victory, Rushmore insists he's working for all citizens and it's business as usual at City Hall.
BADBOY before, and he's always protected his identity. That's how DedSec works. Now he wants to meet. That's unusual. All right, I'm gonna try and shake him off his game. Let's see what he's up to. BADBOY 17?
Clara.
Clara. You don't look 17.
Do I look like a BADBOY?
No, you look like a wild card.
I hope I don't frighten you.
What, do you have a reason to frighten me?
Now you're being paranoid.
Am I? Someone is fucking with my life. Threatening my family, and at the same moment, the mysterious BADBOY wants to meet me, and he is a she. He is a lie. Listen, I need to trust you, Clara.
I wouldn't trust me if I were you. But here's a reason to listen. The text message you sent me, I know where to find him.
Yeah, well, we don't need to meet face to face for that.
No. We needed a face-to-face for this. You wanted dead sex, Max?
You got me in.
You should be nicer to me. I'm about to open your world.
Yeah. Well, you're not the first woman to promise me that.
Mm-mm. They do all their nasty work through this. And they don't know I have access.
Well, you stole it.
This is powerful. Just don't be stupid. You screw around and you get people hurt. Worst.
Well, I don't think you trust me.
Give me a reason to trust you.
All right. The guy sent the text. How do we find him?
We work together. You with everything I just sent. Me. Tracking his signal.
You're not quite what I expected.
And you're exactly as I expected, Aiden.
Hey.
Am I talking to BADBOY or Clara?
Let's make it
easy. Voila. So we need to track your caller. But he's sneaky. He's bounced his address through a CtOS office tower. Client services, employees, and executives, things like that.
An office tower?
We need to find a way into the system. You get me in, I get you his location.
I can get into the building where they're most vulnerable. Check out where they take deliveries.
Looks like underground, in the tunnel.
I'll start there. Hey, I'm sorry I was rough before.
I know what you were doing, trying to intimidate me. Very textbook. Stepping into my personal space, the stare, physical contact. You're trying to look for cracks. So did you find any?
Wouldn't you love to know?